The hiring freeze and cutbacks come as more and more people are choosing to go back to college. Action News reporter Felix Cortez spent the day at Hartnell College, where they're seeing a drastic increase in enrollment. He's live with more for us tonight.
Well, Aaron, administrators here at Hartnell College say bad economic times force more people back into the classroom. And at this college, that means a 25% jump in enrollment over last year. Hartnell College enrollment up by nearly 2,000 students over last year. Among them, Josh Franklin, who was laid off Thursday. By Friday afternoon, he was registering for classes.
It would have been easier to move directly to a new job if I had the education immediately after being laid off. But since I don't, I'm here to do that now.
And he's not alone. Hundreds of people took advantage of a registration rally to sign up for classes at Hartnell College. Administrators say they're seeing many more older students, some who have lost their job, others fearful of what the future might hold.
Typically, when the economy is bad, students tend to go back to school to get some kind of job retraining, maybe possibly earn a degree so that they can get a promotion, things of that nature.
A lousy economy forcing students to hit the books.
With the economy being bad these days, it's a struggle. So trying to get a higher paying job, in order to do that, you have to, you have to have a degree.
Well, another registration rally will be held at the Hartnell campus in King City tomorrow from 7 to 7. And right now, Aaron, the popular programs that a lot of these students are registering in, criminal justice, computer science, and health services. Aaron?
Where the jobs are.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Felix, thank you. Cabrillo College also expecting an increase in enrollment. Administrators there predict a 6% increase in its student body.